In tonight's Education Alert, a growing number of Maryland high school students are taking and passing AP or advanced placement courses.
Yeah, it's helped earn the state another number one ranking, while AP students also earn college credits. And 11 News Education reporter Tim Tootin is here with that story. But Tim, the kids who take these courses aren't required to go into college. It's not just for college-bound kids.
But they're so important because AP courses can be a great foundation for those who are saying, I'm going to work.
Sure.
And that's something the state said should not be overlooked. That's why high schools offer students the best of both worlds, academics and hands-on experience, and it's paid off, with more seniors earning a score of 3 or more or better on one or more AP exams. At Mergenthaler Vocational Technical High School, or MERVO, students are getting ready for life after graduation, either their first job or their freshman year of college. Both careers start in the classroom, and for some, that means taking AP courses.
They have greatly benefited me because he helped me prepare for college essays. He gave me a glimpse into what I'll be experiencing in college. And certain courses, such as honors courses they have taken, have also given me exposure to math problems.
MERVO students can choose to learn skills from a menu of almost 2 dozen programs, from baking to banking to engineering. Some students are already getting a taste of the real world. This student is an intern with aerospace giant Northrop Grumman.
So we do work on projects throughout the year. This year I'm working on a project doing a surveillance blimp, so kind of getting this started.
The state school superintendent says there's a need for both college and workforce skills.
College and workforce ready is where we want our students. Some of our best and brightest students may not just want to go to a four-year academic school. They may want to join their family's business. It could be plumber, it could be auto tech, it could be any kinds of things where they make huge contributions to society.
MERVO's principal says he's lost count of those kinds of stories.
We also have a student who just graduated from law school and passed the bar. Now, when she was here, she was a baking student, and she used her skill in baking just to have some extra money in her pocket while she went through law school.
Start over here, go right around.
We believe that every student needs a skill with their hands. But in this economy, we believe that college should be in everyone's future.
Every time I get an idea in my head, like, I think of a new way out of Georgia.
A future grounded with high-level courses like AP or advanced placement. And these are courses where Maryland, again, has earned high marks. We have details of the state's number one ranking. You can read a report that gives you everything. It's on our website, WBALTV.com, and just click on Education Alert.